Angels, as we get set to go to inning number three, Matt Thaiss.
Matt Thaiss leads off and puts a charge into the first pitch he sees. Matt Thaiss sends that one back and long gone.
Well, you talk about jumping on a pitch, a four-seam fastball that was not the upper part of the strike zone, the lower third. That's out a long way. Shows you the power that Matt Thaiss, baby, had on that swing.
His second homer of the season, and he did not miss it. Giddy up.